So one thing that you have to remember is that real estate photographers are like magicians. They can make small rooms look big. They can make houses look like mansions. And that's their job, is to present a property in the best possible light so that when you're scrolling through whatever real estate site you're looking at, you stop, you say, "Wow, this is great," and you get out there for a tour. But what's important to remember is that the properties that you might dismiss online oftentimes can seem very different in person and might be great options for you if you give them a chance and walk through them, because there's certain things that just don't really translate when you see them online.